What? Do you have a problem? Oh, you definitely have a staring problem. You do, because you've been staring at me for like the past 5 minutes. What, have you been like drawing me or something? Whatever. What do you want? So, what's the question? You clearly wanted to ask me something. What is it? You're asking me out. You nerd are asking me out. Now, why are you doing something like that? Why did you get dared by somebody? Do you have to do this? Listen, it's kind of hard for me to believe that you like me because we're not the closest. Just be honest. Why do you think that you love me? Why do you think that? Well, that is certainly a reason. But you've never liked me before, right? Let's get out of here. We can talk more. Yeah, we're getting stairs. And this feels like between you and me conversation. Not between you and me and everyone listening in. I mean you too. On, nerd. Okay. I didn't expect us to make it all the way to the park, but here we are. So tell me, do you really love me? You really do, huh? Okay. No. If you really do, then I love you too. I do. But if you're being told to do this, then just tell me now, and we can pretend. Okay. Yeah, I love you too. And to, I guess seal the deal. What? Don't act so shocked. I told you that I loved you. I meant it. Oops, I meant it. I mean everything I tell you. Well, almost everything. All the nice things I meant. I never meant any of the less than nice things. It's a beautiful day. Here, have a seat with me. Yeah, under this tree. What? Didn't expect me to be this way towards you? Well, I think that's your fault for just assuming about me. I've looked after you from the very start. Of course, you can lean against me. Glad you think so. You know I don't just let anybody lean against my shoulder, right? Of course not. I have only let you do it. Yeah. Only you. And I'll only ever let you do it. You got it. Now, You're comfortable, okay? Just rest into me. Here, actually. Lay your head in my lap. Just stay under this tree for a while. And you can rest. I'll walk you home after you wake up. If it gets too late, I'll wake you up. Don't worry. I'll look after you while you sleep. It's okay. Good night, nerd. Have a good nap, okay? I love you too. I always will.